Dr. Art. Hi Bill, do you have any question today?
Yeah, I have one question, Big Brother.
What is your question? Please tell it to me.
My question is, what is the difference between invertebrate and vertebrate bodies?
Okay, then let's see what is it.
Invertebrate are those who does not have backbone. Bill, you are also an invertebrate. I have more examples. More examples are spider, U and B.
Okay. Vertebrates are those who have backbone. Vertebrates example are lion, tiger and leopard.
Thank you for telling me, Big Brother, and I also know now that I am invertebrate.
Big Brother, I cannot understand this. That how moon does not have its own light.
Okay then, today I will tell you about moon.
Thank you.
So this is moon, and this is moon seen from earth. Oh, now I can see the sun. The sunlight come to moon, and moon light come to earth. So here is moon and here is sun. So the sunlight reflected moon, and we cannot see the moonlight, and the reason is that moon does not have its own light.
Oh, now I understand the reason, Big Brother. Thank you.
Bill, as we are on camping today, so today I would like to tell you about warm-blooded and cold-blooded.
Really? Please tell it to me.
Okay, Bill, okay. Cold-blooded are those who cannot maintain their body temperature. Cold-blooded examples are worm, ant, and bee. Warm-blooded are those who can maintain their body temperature. Warm-blooded animals are hummingbird, frog, and turtle.
Thank you for telling me, brother. And I also know now that I am cold-blooded.
Today I will tell you about different types of animals.
Yes, brother, I want to learn about carnivore, omnivore and herbivore.
So let's learn about it, Bill.
Okay, then tell it.
Herbivore are those who eat all eating things except for meat. Some examples are deer. Omnivore are those who eat all eating things. Example is a raccoon. Carnivores are those who eat meat. One good example is a tiger.
Look, brother, Kitty eat the meat.
Dog and old.
Big brother, today I want to find out about the animals who live in water, who live in land, and who live in both land and water. I read it in my science book. Oh, so that it, Bill. Tomorrow we will go to ocean world. Then I will tell you about what you asked. So Bill, now we are in ocean world. I would first like to introduce you about water animals. Okay, brother, please tell me about shark first.
Okay, Bill. So this is a shark. Its bill from its gills right behind its eyes. It has sharp teeth. It bites its predators and eat it.
Big brother, I have tickets. I have got tickets for the safari. Let's go to the safari tomorrow.
Okay, Bill.
And back, Azure. Little brother will die.
Don't worry, Aunt. These tigers came and disturbed. Will, are you alright?
Yeah, I am, big brother. But I really want to know, is the tiger only live in land or live in water also? And alligator live in land and water also?
Okay, Will, I will first tell you about tiger. Tiger only live in land. And about alligators, they live in water and land.